Greetings and welcome to this week's The Trow Show, our post-annual conference edition. I'm Mark Trowbridge with the Coral Gables Chamber of Commerce, and well, summer at the Chamber has officially arrived as we begin our leadership transition over the next 8 weeks. First and foremost, I want to thank each and every one of you who came to our annual conference this past Thursday and Friday at the University of Miami. Once again, our good friends at Baptist Health were the presenting sponsor, and we had a tremendous lineup of speakers, programs, and opportunities to network with the theme, At Your Service. A big congratulations to Bill Kurdyk, the winner of the 8th Annual America Awards, and of course our America in the Making honorees, Renee Ruiz, Abe Ng, and Christina Moss. And a shout out for the Women's Club as our legacy organization. Friday was amazing, and if you missed it, well, I hope you're on the clock for next year. But over the next 12, 13, or 14 months, we're going to be at your service here at the Chamber, our theme for Wayne Eldred's year starting in September. We have a busy week ahead as we round out the first week of July. We have, of course, a reconnect lunch on Wednesday, a wind down Wednesday with the Coral Gables Bar Association at Anthony's Coal Fire Pizza. And well, then it's the July 4th holiday weekend where I hope you're going to be patriotic, sing our national anthem, sing out loud, and sing out proud. Once again, thanks to everybody for making our annual conference really top notch. And now I'm going to have a cup of coffee to celebrate, because we are at your service.